customers are safe during this week's dangerous cold.
And these people just crossed 135 miles in sub-zero weather. We'll tell you why they brave these frigid temperatures. See the after effects. That's coming up on WSBT 22 News on Fox.
Water?
Have you heard of the latest insurance practice called Swoop and Settle?
It's when insurance companies swoop in immediately after an accident, pressuring car accident victims to settle for their lowball offer,
sometimes costing you and your family thousands of dollars.
Be careful when talking to the insurance company after an accident. Even a recorded statement may be used against you.
Don't be a victim. Call them for a free consultation.
Pfeiffer, Morgan, and Stacia, your personal injury lawyers.
Knee classes now? We have a lens lab in every store and can make them for you in as little as 30 minutes.
Two pairs start at just $38.71, and 91% of our glasses are ready the same day. No one makes glasses faster than Eyemont Express.
At Bill's Heating, we do business the way my grandfather did business in 1951, because we care about our customers. We go in and do a survey of the house, which is the basis we use to design the perfect home comfort system for our customers. We measure your windows and doors, the type of insulation you have, and by knowing the specifics of every home, we're able to present our customers with the best possible price we can up front with no hidden costs. Give us a call today at Bill's Heating, 533-2079.
She get brave.
She's wanted it.
Look, she's back again.
For me, Grammarly is akin to a writing system.
You got it, didn't you?
Yeah. But it's on YouTube.